Let's cook some noodles. Use the spoon to prepare the noodle dough.